How to use effect formula? Effect formula is used for calculating interest rate based on period. Here, normal rate of interest, and these are the years. If you take loan for 6 years, what is the effect rate? To calculate, we will use effect formula is equal to effect bracket open normal rate of interest comma number of years bracket close. See, the rate of interest effect will be different. That is simple. Thank you.
Please like the channel, comment, share, subscribe.